Vicky, how are you doing? Good evening.
Good evening, Johan. I'm Vicky. The greatest victory that man can gain over someone is to beat a man in politeness. Once again, good evening.
Why are you saying that?
Yeah, because I want a little bit polite.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
that is our politeness. Yeah.
Are all people so in the Philippines?
Yes.
Is
it's
so?
Like that, yes.
Yes. How come?
Because we have a very Catholic people, and we are always polite, so we are very open.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
Because you're representing here the Philippines, how is that as a country compared to Belgium?
Yeah, in our country is they are very warm people, but also Belgium, they are also warm people. That's also a very nice country. Both, I love both countries. Philippines and Belgium.
What's the food like there in the Philippines?
The food. Ah, the food in the Philippines is always rice with fish, with vegetable. That's all.
That's very nice to eat, eh?
Yeah, really, very nice.
Can you eat that here as well?
Yes, I eat everything. So I don't have problem with food.
No.
Now.
No. How are you as a person?
I am very loving, understanding, and caring person.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's a good thing.
Yes. Yes. Yeah.
I'm
very lovely.
Of course.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
How do you show that?
I don't show that with the talk. I show that with inside from my heart. And you can, people is around me, they see that, how nice Vicky is, and surely now I invited many people to come to watch with me, and of course I have a lot of them. I have 40 supporters who come to watch with me.
Oh, that's good.
So very good.
Yeah, of course. Why are you competing here with Mrs. Glamour?
Yeah, because I decided for myself that I can do it, and I do my best. Because I have a very strong mind and dedication in everything I do.
Do you want to win? Do you want to?
Yeah, I think everybody wants to win, of course. But if someone wins, for me, it's okay, no problem for me. I always accept everything.
What are the other girls like?
Yeah, the other girl like is, I think they are also doing their best like me.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I think everybody wants to win. So that is like that. That is a competition. So you have to accept everything what you get without disappointing. That's a part of life.
Do you have to prepare yourself for the pageant on Sunday?
Yes, I have to prepare something. Our charity presentation.
What's that?
Our presentation. That is about our presentation in the Philippines. Our dual in Netherlands.
Yes,
we have to prepare that.
And what other things you have to do?
That's only we have to prepare, so like rehearsal for the catwalk, how we do it, how we walk, and how to do stuff.
Yeah, you have to dance as well?
No, we don't have to dance. We just learn how to catwalk and how to pose, and that's
it. Would be difficult to dance, to learn these dances in a few days?
Yeah, for me it's not easy, I think, to dance because I am not used to dance. I just only used to catwalk.
Okay, well, that's good. Huh?
Yeah.
That's good. Huh?
Yeah, I love catwalk. I love it.
Yeah, are there other things you have to do besides catwalk and so?
No, we have only photo shoots, and then.
What kind of photo shoots do you do then?
We have a swimsuit, and we have a.
Swimsuit naked?
No, not naked.
So what do you wear then?
I wear only one piece. Two pieces like behind, and as I wear.
Okay, body.
Yeah.
A bath suit, in fact.
Yes. Okay. Because I am, you know. So, and then tomorrow I have a glamour shoot that is like glamour dress. So we have a lot to make it ready.
Tomorrow
and it's really, it's very stressful. It's very stressful because I never get used to it.
No.
For me, it's a lot of work. Yes. I never get used to it.
And on Friday, what do you do on Friday then?
Yeah, on Friday we have to go in Antwerp.
Ah,
yes, to visit. What we visit? I I forget. Oh, I looked. Okay, yeah, okay. Yeah.
And on Saturday, what do you do on Saturday?
Saturday we have a rehearsal the whole day, and then we have a makeup afterward, and then we have a presentation charity.
Okay, super. Yeah. So yeah. I wish you a lot of fun,
thank
a lot
you
of success
for,
on, yeah. on Sunday.
Yeah.
Hopefully the best woman.
Yeah, I will do our best. Everybody do our best.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank
and.